welcome to another New Creature Speaks video. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for viewing. I appreciate it on this particular day on another video, okay? And I titled this particular video, A Word for Our Baseball Season. That's right, A Word for Our Baseball Season. DC, what's going on? I got a word for our baseball season for 2016. But before I go into all that, I want to tell you that this particular video is being brought to you by Disciple 101 Old School. That's right, Disciple 101 Old School. Get to know holy hip-hop in its beginnings from 2011 on back to the 1980s, back in the day, bangers. In case you missed it, you can hear it all on Disciple 101 Old School. That's right, folks. Follow on Twitter at Disciple 101. That's spelled DISCYPLE 101. Okay? Also, search on Facebook, Disciple 101 Old School, okay? And that's DISCIPLE space 101 space old space school, all right? I had to spell it different on Twitter because that's the account that it would allow me, you know what I'm saying, to use, okay? So, you know, that's why I spelled, you know, DISCYPLE, okay? In case you're wondering what's up with the spelling there, all right? And that's what was available, so I took it. Disciple 101 on Twitter, okay? That's what's up, folks. Get connected today and get to know holy hip-hop, man, because this thing is going mainstream, all right? And you're going to want to know what was happening back in the day, okay, when holy hip-hop was underground, okay? So get to know holy hip-hop, man, and I'm sure you will enjoy it. Alright, let's go, man, into the video. Alright, a word for our baseball season 2016. A couple of days ago, Christ dropped it on my heart, and now I'm going to share it with you in this particular video. Alright, now, the word is, check this out, y'all. DC, fans, check this out. The year of the comeback. That's right, listen to that. Listen to that title, The Year of the Comeback. Ooh, what does that mean, New Creature? It can mean a whole bunch of things, and I'm not going to go into how it could be done, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, hey, Christ gave me this word, and that's what we're going to use, that's what we're going to go by, The Year of the Comeback for our baseball season, okay? So sit back, kick your feet up, enjoy some baseball. And I just want to enjoy this year, you know what I'm saying, this season, you know what I'm saying, the year of the comeback, all right? It's going to be some excitement going on in D.C., all right? And I just want to say to the fellas, Dusty Baker and the crew, you know, Dusty Baker and his army, the general and his army, I just want to say, man, keep your head up, be encouraged, okay? If you lose a game, you got another one, okay? The beauty of baseball, you got 162 games in a season. Obviously, if you go further, it's 170-some games in a season, all right? And, you know, have fun, man. Have fun. Play some baseball, all right? And, you know, I just want to tell you the media, that's their job. They're doing their jobs, okay? They're doing their jobs, and, you know, hey, that's just how it is, okay? But the word for this particular season of 2016, the year of the comeback. Yeah, that's what I like. I like that, man. I like that for our word, for our baseball season. You know what I'm saying? The year of the comeback. All right, y'all. Well, got to run, folks. All right? Got a lot of things to do. But listen, if you enjoyed this video, if you would like what you've heard, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and subscribe to the video channel. I appreciate it. All right? And also, if you're interested in catching up with me, please, you know what I'm saying, on Twitter, at New Creature Speak, and that's NUCREATURE, and the word speak, SPEAK. Also, on Facebook, New Creature Speaks with an S, all right, New Creature Speaks with an S. Also, you know what I'm saying, I have a whole bunch of stuff going on, folks. Follow Disciple 97 on Facebook. Oh, man, Disciple 101 Old School on Facebook. Just everything, man. Just everything is there. Next Era Sports. You know, Christ going mainstream, folks. You know, in case you just finding this all this out, you know, Christ is going mainstream. And that type of thing, you know what I'm saying? I want y'all to be involved, man, because it's going to be exciting. The mainstream era for Christ. All right? I'm so excited. I'm fired up, man. I have to be fired up. You know what I'm saying? I have to be fired up. You know what I'm saying? Christ, get ready to do this thing, man. All right? You have been asking for Christ to do something, right? Right? Sure you have. I know you have. You know? And Christ is going to do it. He's going to answer by going mainstream. All right? So, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for viewing. I appreciate it. Hit me up. You know what I'm saying? On the Twitters and the Facebooks. And, you know, that type of thing. Instagram, listen, I know you over there, I see you, thank you for the support, thank you for, supporting, New Creature Speaks on Instagram, I appreciate it, okay, but you've seen the video, okay, you've seen the video, if I post over there, you know what I mean, they may delete my posts, and so what's the point of me being over there, right? You get what I'm saying? What's the point of me being over there if they're going to delete my post? So, like I said, you know, thank you for supporting. You know what I mean? I appreciate it. You know, if they decide they want me to be back over there, sure, I'll go back. Right back over there and post, okay? So, I see you Instagram. I see you. All right? Thank you for supporting me, man. I appreciate it. Appreciate the love, you know? And on that note, I'll see you all on the next video. All right? See ya when I see ya. Later.